Executive Director Nevitt.
Thank you. You can find my report in the written materials at page 96. I'm just going to highlight a few items. Like President Schicchetti said, it's only been a month since we met last, so I don't have all that much new to report. I don't know that we've congratulated Governor Sunita Angeville on her reelection yet to District 1. But I did want to highlight that another second term beginning. Also, I would just invite you, we did a couple of sort of, we recognized a few celebrations this past month, Wellbeing in Law Week. I think, I'm not sure if it's the first time we've done that, but we had quite a big effort this year. And I believe you can still find all of the materials and content that we created and curated on our website. So I'd encourage you to take a look. And we also celebrated Volunteer Week. As someone said earlier today, I think it was Treasurer Clark, we have 1,000 plus volunteers that help carry out the work of the bar. And one of the ways that we recognized and celebrated our volunteers were with some profiles on our blog, Northwest Sidebar. So I would encourage you to go take a look at those as well. You'll note in my report that the COVID-19 task force is starting to talk about a plan for winding down their work. And I also took our COVID-19 response from the first topic in my executive director report down a little ways. I think, you know, we're starting to open a new chapter. The executive leadership team has been talking about how we will respond as public health restrictions lift, which is a different conversation from what the future of the Bar Association is going to look like. And I'm going to talk about that a little later today or possibly tomorrow, given how behind we are. So as we look at how to respond as public health restrictions lift, we had initially determined that we would do sort of a soft reopen on July 1. And what I mean by that is that currently employees are not permitted to come into the office without pre-approval by their department director. And so as of July 1, we would allow folks to come back if they wish, but not require people to come back. As some of you know, we've already started to authorize off-site events on a case-by-case basis, provided that a safety plan can be articulated and approved. And after July, we will also begin exploring approval of on-site events on a case-by-case basis. And originally, we were planning to have sort of our complete reopen October 1. And then I think literally a few hours after we made that decision, Governor Inslee announced his desire for everything to open June 31. So we're monitoring that. We're prepared to be flexible. We don't know exactly what that means yet or what the restrictions will be. So I wouldn't anticipate that we will be fully open at that time, but we will certainly be following the public health guidelines closely and figuring out how to respond. I also just wanted to highlight also that we are moving to a new online platform for bar news. And it's exciting because as some of you know, it's been a discussion at this table for a few years that one, the magazine is a beloved resource. It's something that a lot of members connect with and enjoy. And also it's expensive. And there's been a lot of desire to figure out how we can bring that cost down. And the new platform is one of the ways that we hope to do that. And we also think it's going to be a more engaging way for people to access the content. Also, as we start getting into summer, you might want to mark your calendars for August 11th to 13th is the biannual Access to Justice Conference. They have decided it will be remote this year, which is too bad, but also the benefit is that everyone will easily be able to participate. And that conference I've attended for many, many years, and there's always really, really excellent content. So I would encourage you all to consider participating. The theme this year is Crisis and Reckoning, a call to dismantle unjust systems. And I think that's it. Thank you.
Thank you, Executive Director Nevitt.